I'm Bryan DeLuca, and this is Outside the Box, brought to you by Mazda Electronics, a series where we unbox some electronic components, dev boards, and evaluation kits. Now, before we unbox this one, make sure you like and follow. One of my favorite parts about Mazda.com is the variety of dev boards and evaluation kits you could get on the site. Now let's see what's inside this box. TDK offers six 10BASE-T1L single pair Ethernet daughter boards, and we're unboxing one for you today. TDK presents different 10BASE-T1L plug-and-play test boards from six different power classes developed to match the following evaluation boards from ADI: the EVAL ADIN1100EBZ and the EVAL ADIN1110EBZ. Now let's take a look at this board up close. Each board will have a combination of their SPE product lineup of common mode chokes, isolation inductors, and differential mode inductors. Here you have the isolation inductor ICI70CGI. Here you have the common mode choke RCM70CGI. Both have temperature ranges between -40 to 125 degrees Celsius, including self-heating, and are suitable for lead-free reflow soldering. Here you have the differential mode inductor, which are offered in a variety of specifications to meet your needs. This technology offers significant advantage for IoT and Industrial 4.0 applications. It enables uniform Ethernet-based communication from sensors to cloud. It downsizes cabling efforts by reducing to a single pair of wires. Supports applications over distances up to 1,000 meters with transmission speeds up to 10 gigabits per second. For more on the TDK 10BASE-T T1L daughterboard, make sure you visit Mazda.com.